And this song is called Glory Hallelujah, I've Got Nothing. And I wrote it about the economy. No, actually, I always like to quote my dad, who says, you know, who told me once, there are people who will never have enough, and there are people who will always have enough, and it doesn't matter the amount of money or things. And I think about that because there's people who have so much wealth and that they have always have this anxiety and fear, and they feel like they can't have enough. And then I live in Costa Rica half the year, and there's so many people there who have so little, and yet they feel so so much peace and just joy for what they have. So this song is kind of about that. And it's on my CD, 300 Sons, which is out there for sale and also on iTunes. So if you like it, just check out anniebeth.com. Yesterday, the woods I was walking, I saw a man kneeling down at the water's edge. And then he bowed his head and he dove right in. And as the ocean body's mighty arm, the river carried him along. And as he passed me by, his face was facing the sky, and he was singing, Glory, Hallelujah, I've got nothing, and I've got everything I need. Well, I'm a wayward child, I know it's true, but look at miracles. Well, I've seen a few, so in the belly of a whale, I'll keep my lamp lit. And after fiery flames of red and gold, to the lion's den and the giant's sword, you'll see my lips kiss the dirt, whispering like a prayer.
Their memories and crying their woes, where you and me on golden streets of